Around 10,000 fireworks mark the end of the famed Aomori Nebuta Festival in Aomori Prefecture, northeastern Japan, on August 7th. The 6-day-long festival attracts millions of spectators each year. The highlight is the procession joined by human-shaped floats depicting ancient warlords and historical characters. This year, it was the first time in 4 years the festival was held without any COVID-19 restrictions.